Welcome to the season 1 recap of Love, Victor. Victor and his family move from Texas to Atlanta. Victor quickly becomes friends with the unpopular Felix, who lives in the same building. At school, Victor meets the well-liked Mia and her best friend Lake and develops a crush on openly gay student Benji. Victor is invited to join the basketball team but clashes with another member of the team, Andrew. Victor learns about Simon Spears' coming out story at Creekwood and messages him via social media. At the Winter Carnival, Victor sees both Mia and Benji. Victor has been catapulted into popularity after going on the Ferris wheel with Mia, who is starting to have feelings for him. Mia and Lake plan a spotlight party where students wear colors according to their relationship status. Victor begins working at a local coffee shop where Benji also works. At the party, Victor struggles to fit in. Felix pines for Lake, who instead likes Andrew. At home, Pillar breaks up with her boyfriend back in Texas, while Isabel and Armando face marital problems. Victor shares a tender moment with Mia and messages Simon that he might like her. Victor asks Mia out and plans to take her to a battle of the bands being hosted at Brasstown. Lake asks Andrew to go with her to the competition, who agrees in order to spend time with Mia. Benji and Victor bond while working together, and Victor learns that Benji will be performing at the Battle of the Bands. Worried that being around Benji will distract him from his date with Mia, Victor instead chooses to take her to an art exhibition. Victor and Mia eventually end up catching the end of the Battle of the Bands, and Victor's crush on Benji grows after watching him perform. However, it is revealed that Benji has a boyfriend, Derek. Lake discovers that Andrew is in love with Mia. Meanwhile, Pillar helps her mother Isabel by setting up a Facebook account for her and is shocked when a man named Roger sends a friend request to the new profile and starts flirting with her. Pillar, suspicious that Isabel is having an affair, is heartbroken. She shares the news with Victor, who does not believe that their mother would cheat but is persuaded into setting up a meeting with Roger from Facebook to be pretending to be Isabel. Victor sees Roger in person and is shocked to discover that he is the former boss of the father, Armando. Victor and Mia bond over Mia's sadness at the fact that her father is dating a new woman and moving on from her mother. At the basketball game, Victor confronts his parents about Isabel's affair and learns that Armando is already aware of it. Pillar and Victor are shocked to learn their family moved to Atlanta to help the parents recover from the aftermath of the affair. Simon wants Victor to make time for himself, while Victor shares he hopes to figure out his identity. Victor's 16th birthday is coming up and a party is being thrown. All of Victor's extended family and friends are coming, including Mia and Benji. Felix and Lake bond while running an errand for the party. At the party, Mia and Pillar bond over their respective family struggles. Mia and Lake discuss Mia's relationship with Victor. Benji is coming up on his first anniversary with Derek. Benji plans a nice evening for Derek, but he isn't happy with it. Lake suggests that Victor is gay, so he tries to force himself to have sex with Mia. Ultimately, he cannot. Simon tells Victor he is not attracted to Mia and to end things before they can get hurt. Victor is viewing dating Mia as a chance to be normal. Mia asks him to attend a fundraiser with him and he accepts. Andrew pines over Mia at the fundraiser. Lake tells Felix that their hookup never happened, but Felix later realizes he wants to seriously date Lake. Benji and Victor are forced to take a road trip to repair the coffee machine of their work when it breaks. Felix bonds with Pillar, who gives him advice on Lake that later impresses her. When Victor learns that he could stay that night with Benji and sees this as a chance for him to figure out his sexuality, he tells Benji that they must stay in a motel overnight for the coffee machine to be fixed. At the motel, Benji reveals he came out because he almost died one night drunk driving while trying to deny his sexuality. Later that night, Victor kisses Benji, who pushes him away as he is still with Derek. Victor takes a trip to visit Simon in New York City, where he is shown around town by Simon's group of accepting friends This annoys Mia as Victor is once again leaving. So she grows closer to Andrew and away from Victor. At detention, Andrew and Mia learn that Lake and Felix have been hooking up. Embarrassed, Lake upsets Felix by saying she wants to keep the relationship quiet. Mia tells Andrew she wishes he would be a nicer person. While at a drag party, Simon's friends accidentally let slip to Victor that they are all aware of Victor's situation at school and with Benji. Simon shows up and explains to an angry Victor that he needed his friend's guidance to help Victor navigate his world. Victor reconciles with Simon and his friends, who help Victor realize they are all here for each other and he has people who accept it. Victor comes out to Felix, the first person he's told. Victor is distraught to learn that Benji, due to the kiss, will be working elsewhere. Simon advises Victor to write a letter to Benji and see if he will understand him better and his mistakes. Isabel and Armando continue to fight, which upsets Victor and Pillar. Felix continues his romance with Lake and learns that she has an overbearing mother. To make her feel better, he tries to tell her that he also has a stressful life at home, but she still does not want to be seen with him due to her mother's standards. Felix decides to break up with Lake. In Victor's backpack, Pillar finds a note, unaware that it's Victor's note to Benji. Benji gets Victor's note but tells Victor that he needs his space. Victor plans to take Mia to the spring fling and tell her the truth the day after. Felix and Lake go to the dance with separate partners but end up reconciling and kissing in front of the whole school. Their relationship was now public. Felix accidentally tells Pillar that the note was about an incident on Victor's work trip. When Pillar questions Benji about it, Derek overhears. Benji and Derek break up after. While talking to Victor, Benji confesses Derek didn't make him feel good like Victor does and that he wants to be with someone who does. And they kiss, confessing their feelings for each other, which Mia witnesses unbeknownst to the two. Victor, to protect his relationship with Benji, promises him he will come out to everyone eventually. When Mia confronts Victor about his kiss with Benji and questions whether he liked her, he asserts that parts of their relationship were real. Pillar confronts Victor about him cheating, but he insists that he still is the same person. Pillar and Victor head home, where their parents announce that they will separate. Despite the news, Victor comes out to his parents.
Thank you for watching the recap, and if you liked it, then please give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our recaps.